Hello. Good day to one and all. It's story time for all. I am now telling a simple story about forgiveness. The title of the story is Sand and Stone. Two friends were walking through a desert. During some point of the journey, they had an argument and one friend slapped the other in the face. The one who got slapped felt hurt. But without saying anything, he wrote in the sand, "Today, my best friend slapped me in the face." They continued walking until they found an oasis, where they decided to bathe. The one who had been slapped got stuck in the mire and started drowning, but his friend saved him. After he recovered, the friend who had been rescued wrote on a stone, "Today, my best friend saved my life." The friend who had slapped and saved his best friend asked him, "After I hurt you, you wrote about it in the sand, and now I see that you wrote on a stone. Why?" The other friend replied, "When someone hurts us, we should write it down in sand, where the winds of forgiveness can erase it. But when someone does something good for us, we must engrave it on the stone so that no wind can ever erase it." Forgiveness does not change the past, but it does enlarge the future. This is a popular saying again. The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong. Nowadays, it is very important to teach kids about forgiveness. A child has to be made aware of the importance of forgiving others and asking for forgiveness. Good parenting is both a great responsibility and an obligation. Set an example for your child by being forgiving towards others. Thank you. This is Padma. Stay safe.